thought I'd do a quick pitching video of the Cuben Speedmid. The pegs are in the same position as they were last night. Couldn't be bothered to move those. But I've loosened off the corner guy line so we can replicate pitching. So lay out the mid roughly. Maybe get a corner anchored in case the wind picks up. So it needs to be pitched with the corners as absolutely square as possible. And with the door buckle clipped. So all the corners pitched in, and then try and get the guy lines all equal and get everything squared up. This will take a little bit of messing with, but this is really the key to getting shelter erected. So then you want all of the corners, all of the sides rather taut. As really tight and taut as you can. Really good. And then leaving the door again clipped, get underneath the mid and erect the pole. Now this will seem like the pole doesn't want to go. You've got to force it up. Beautiful. Now it's a matter of going out the midpoints. These need to be tight enough to take out any slight slack, but not too tight that they deform the shape of the shelter. I quite like the door point to be guyed out quite long, because in that case I'll give you a bit of a brow for ventilation. There. So just to take you inside so you can see. A nice big rigid storm flap over the zip. And then get a wet bum. You can see inside. And like all mids, when you release the zip on the door, the door itself goes floppy. So what I tend to do is, for the duration that I want the door open, I'll just move this pegging point out at an angle and guy the door out at an angle to keep it tight, just like that. So guying the door out at an angle keeps it taut, keeps the wind off. You can of course roll back the door, set to have two doors. So hope that was in any way useful. Peg it out tight as a square. And then erect the pole and then do the midpoints, and that should be fine.